South African Weather Service has yet again issued a weather warning for Cape Town and surrounding municipalities. This follows the torrential rains and gale force winds, you remember, earlier this month, which caused damage to infrastructure and flooding in various parts of the Western Cape. City authorities are on standby to deal with the impact.